People walk up to me and say, you know, what have you done? And be upset. And for some reason, I've always been into stuff like that. That's oddly funny. I don't know why. Plus, I never had dyed my hair black before, and I thought, well, let's try it out. But it was a pain in the ass, and felt like being in Halloween. Every day was Halloween, and so I was quick to shave my head as soon as possible. And I mean, I shaved myself ritualistically for years, so I just included my melon as well. So that part was no big deal. But, you know, I thought that I would never be able to go back because of what they say, you know. But apparently you can go back. And that was a relief because it kind of felt like wearing someone else's shirt. And now it actually didn't feel like that at all. That's totally different. It's a totally different thing, wearing someone else's shirt. Thanks for the question, though.